I want to talk about something that kind of makes me sad because I really like these a lot, and while there are still being made, you know, they do come out mostly on handhelds, as I've mentioned many times before, but overall the state of JRPGs is not really that good, to say the least. Not like it used to be. Other people have brought this up too. In fact, I've seen massive threads in certain sites and forums talking about this, and they're all going back and forth, talking for a very long time about the future of JRPGs, and that's what I want to talk about here. I really don't have a massive amount to say, but I do want to say a few things that, you know, mainly, you know, that they need to fix some of the problems with it. One of the issues is that since over time before when the ones we have now, those were the most popular. JRPGs were the dominant ones that everyone wanted and liked. However, now things have changed and shifted. Now everyone wants Western RPGs, you know, that kind. Think like Mass Effect, style like that. They don't want the turn-based stuff. They don't want what some consider archaic ways of, you know, the gameplay in them and stuff like that. So, say like things like Final Fantasy, those kind, they've moved away from things like that and going for things like, say, The Witcher or Mass Effect and so on and so forth. And those are fine, you know, there's nothing wrong with those. But JRPGs are still around in a way, not as much in force as they used to be. That's what I mean. And I'll be honest, while I do like those other kind, I always, and I still do, like and prefer JRPGs. I don't know, there's something about them. I think there's some way they go about those that, at least to me, I get more enjoyment out of those than I do the other kind. Maybe it's just me, you know. Most of my favorite ones still are JRPG types, or because I played a lot of stuff on the computer, CRPGs, computer RPGs, so stuff like that. Now, one of the other problems is that they've really kind of, I'm not saying all are like this, keep that in mind, but some have become stagnant, you know. They need to change things, or they need to update them in a way, maybe they could become relevant again, and maybe more would be interested in getting them again. That one I'm not so sure about how to fix that part of it, but I don't know. They need to not so much get with the times, but they need to not do things like they have been doing for a very, very, very long time. They need to change some things to maybe make it more relevant and people will get more interested in them like they used to be. They need to do something to not so much differentiate themselves, but maybe get them to be noticed more than the dominant ones now, the Western RPGs. That is another thing I think they need to work on. The problem has never been that they're not popular here or that no one gets them here, you know. It's, I think what happened is because the Western RPGs, just given the way they play and work, and they don't have anything like grinding them in them. Not that you couldn't. I mean, I did that in the first Mass Effect for money. You can do it. It's not really intended like some old RPGs were, but you know what I mean? They basically appeal more nowadays over here. So, or even in general from what I've seen. So they need to do something to make JRPGs more, I don't know, not so much likable, but more enticing, I guess, like they used to be. That's probably the biggest thing they need to work on. How they go about that, though, I'm not sure of whether they change the design or style of it. But see, then you're messing with what makes a JRPG in that case, I think. So this is what I mean by it's kind of hard to figure out what they could do to fix the problem. I've read many things because I was interested in, obviously I am interested in if I'm talking about this. Besides that, I just play them. I'm also interested in, because when this happened, maybe there's a way to fix them. I don't have any way, as I've said, but I've read so many things, as so many people talking for a very long time, as I mentioned, and I really don't see anything coming up that could fix them. It's just, they got to come up with something. Someone has to figure out some way to change them in a way that they can become relevant again, or at least appeal in the way they used to. However way they can do that, if they can manage it and they end up doing that, which I hope they do somehow, then they could resurge again. Now, am I saying they're going to take over and be the dominant one over the Western RPGs, which are the ones that have become the most popular? No, I don't think that's going to happen again. That was, you know, that was back then. I don't think it's likely to happen again. I mean, if you just look overall the landscape of what genres are most popular, that's changed too. At a period of time, JRPGs and fighting games were the two genres that were the most popular. Then things shifted and it was first-person shooters. I've talked about this in a way older video where there's been at least three times where first-person shooters have become the most popular one, but then it's been replaced by something else and it came around again. And right now we're in the current third most popular time was a first-person shooter, which it'll probably change again to what, I don't know. I've mentioned that before too. But going back to this with JRPGs, I don't really think they'll go away entirely. They'll just be constantly more, not obscure, but the good ones will be few and far between when they come out, or they'll, again, they'll just be pretty much on handhelds only, and, you know, things like that. It'll pretty much go the way it is now, only more into that, you know what I mean? But I would like to see JRPGs come back in some, not real huge, but in some significant way on consoles, at least, for as long as consoles are around, and, you know, gain back some of the popularity that they used to have, or at the very least, you know, have them more frequently. I know it takes a long time to make RPGs. I don't mean it that way. I meant, you know, not so little of them, not so few of them is what I mean. Kind of a little bit back like they used to be, maybe in the place, like the PlayStation 2 time, you know, PlayStation 2, GameCube, Xbox area, that around then. There's a lot on the PlayStation 2. Just kind of go back to that, the way it used to be with those. Of course, make them good, but whatever. So this is something else I've been wanting to talk about for a while. Just wasn't sure what to do about it, because as you could tell, I really don't have any ideas to what to fix it. Now, if you were to ask me what I would do to fix it, probably the only thing I can think of is find some way to keep what maintains what, you know, the feel of a JRPG, the reason why people who do like those like them, but at the same time make them more, not so much accessible, but more in tune with the way, the reasons why everyone's pretty much moved to Western RPGs. Change it enough that they can appeal to those, and, you know, it'll work, most likely, I guess. Who knows? But anyway, that's all I wanted to say about this. If you have any kind of ideas what might fix it, of course, you'd have to be in JRPGs, but if you have any ideas what might help, or what they could do to probably fix them, or anything like that, or, you know, I don't know, just whatever else you want to say, go ahead and say it. So that's it. Thanks for watching and listening, and I will see you next time.